In the Netflix movie Over the Moon, an adventurous girl builds a rocket ship to meet a mythical goddess on the moon. Today, I'm gonna go on my own adventure with Feifei through a doll lineup from Mattel. Before I show you these four dolls, make sure you click subscribe below to catch up on all the latest doll reviews. The Feifei and Bungie doll set features the movie's main character and her trusty bunny sidekick Bungie. The duo looks just like they do in the movie. Feifei wears a blue sweater with decorated goddess scarf, shorts with tights, and sneakers. Her short black hair is pulled back with a headband. In her hands, she holds a mooncake box. The doll is very poseable for playing out all sorts of adventures. For a different adventure with Feifei, the Feifei Moon Adventure doll features the character dressed in her Space Explorer outfit. The outfit consists of rainbow graphic tee and bubble jacket, blue shorts, moon boots, an astronaut helmet, and backpack. The very poseable doll also comes with a glow-in-the-dark Gobi figure, the strange creature she meets while searching for the gift. Chang'e is the moon goddess in the movie, and there are two ways to collect this character, and I gotta say, neither of them do the character justice. There's just something lacking in the detail of the eye makeup and facial expression on the dolls. However, these two Chang'e dolls do their best to capture her ethereal quality. Both have Chang'e wearing her celestial headpiece, sparkly dress with three-layered skirt, and strappy blue shoes. And both dolls are very poseable for recreating her ultra-luminary performance. But the singing Chang'e doll is the one that actually plays a snippet of the song Ultra-Luminary when you squeeze her tummy. Three-button cell batteries are included. Each of these dolls is sold separately and will be a great way for fans of the movie ages 6 and up to recreate favorite movie moments or imagine their own stories. I like all the accessories that Feifei dolls come with, and I can't get Chang'e song out of my head. Have you watched Over the Moon yet? Did you like it as much as me and my daughter did? Let me know your thoughts in the comments. One of the main pros of these dolls is their poseability. Another is that the Feifei dolls come with a lot of accessories, and the Chang'e dolls have a fun, sparkly look. These dolls will be great for fans. My only con is that the Chang'e dolls lack the same bright color and fierceness as seen in the movie, but I still give these dolls 4 stars. To see reviews of all the latest dolls, visit the TTPM Toy Reviews YouTube channel.